Yeah, it's, and they're not complicated numbers. It's just two numbers, 308 and 8. And if you do the measurement on both eyes and it's either, you know, more than 8 or above 308, then I think that one can proceed down a dry eye treatment algorithm and see that those numbers will become normalized. And that will be very reassuring both for the clinician and for the patient that the treatment is working.